Welcome to this video. Are you interested in why your vehicle diagnosis displays U1160? How is the error code interpreted by the vehicle? What does U1160 mean, or how to correct this fault? Today we will find answers to these questions together. Let's do this. First, let's look at the history of diagnostic fault code composition according to the OBD2 protocol, which is unified for all automakers since 2000. We divide the electric system of automobile into the four basic units: powertrain, body, chassis, network. This distribution is defined in the first character code. If the second character is expressed as zero, it is a standardized error. In the case of numbers 1, 2, 3, it is a more prestigious expression of the car-specific error. The third character specifies a subset of errors. The distribution shown is valid only for the standardized DTC code. Only the last two characters define the specific fault of the group. Let's not forget that such a division is valid only if the other character code is expressed by the number 0. Our website airbagreset.sk produces useful videos for you. You do not have to go through the OBD2 protocol anymore to know how to troubleshoot any car breakdown. You will find all the diagnostic codes that can be diagnosed in a Buick vehicles, also many other useful things. The following demonstration will help you look into the world of software for car control units. You unbelievably can move the video a bit further. The error code is split into two bytes consisting of 16 bits. One bit is the basic unit that each computer works with. The bit has two logical states: 0, low level, 1, high level. By combining the first two bits, the basic character of the error code is expressed. The next two bits again determine the second character. The last bit styles of the first byte define the third character of the code. The second byte is composed of a combination of 8 bits. The first 4 bits determine the fourth character of the code, and the combination of the last 4 bits defines the fifth character. A single byte conceals 256 possible combinations. We now know in what way the diagnostic tool translates the received information into a more comprehensible format. The number itself does not make sense to us if we cannot assign information about it to what it actually expresses. So, what does the diagnostic trouble code U1160 interpret specifically for Buick car manufacturers? The basic definition is ABS pump motor voltage fault. And now this is a short description of this DTC code. The ABS AQ supplies battery power to the electric motor with a motor relay which is controlled by the electronic control unit ECU. The ABS AQ monitors the pump motor relay or fuse open or short in motor or motor lock, and then sets this code if a malfunction is detected. Case 1A failure is detected if pump motor voltage GT093V continued for 18 seconds. Case 2A failure is detected if pump motor voltage LT73 volts continued for 18 seconds. Case 3A failure is detected if the short circuit event has continuously occurred 3 times. The short circuit event is counted if pump switch voltage GT05V continued for about 1 millisecond when the pump motor is activated. In case no electrical pump motor short circuit has been detected, a failure is detected if the mechanically locked pump event has continuously occurred 10 times. A mechanically locked pump event is counted if pump switch voltage GT05V continued for about 20 milliseconds when the pump motor is activated. Case 4A defect of the pump is assumed if an insufficient generator voltage is detected within 14 or 21 milliseconds after the deactivation. The pump motor will then be activated again for about 18 seconds. Pump test and the generator voltage is evaluated again after deactivation. A failure is detected if this second evaluation also does not show sufficient generator voltage. This diagnostic error occurs most often in these cases: open or short of power supply circuit, ABS 1 faulty HECU. The Airbag Reset website aims to provide information in 52 languages. Thank you for your attention and stay tuned for the next video.